dear students, welcome to the virtual class. I hope that everyone of you are well there. In our today's class, we are going to start our new chapter, that is chapter 11, the earth and the sun. Okay, so let us start from the earth. Okay, so here we have picture of earth. This one is earth. Okay, it consists of land and water. Okay, earth consists of land and water, where 70% is water and 30% is land. Can you say me what is the shape of the earth? Okay, how does it look like? Okay, so the shape of the earth looks like an orange. Okay, the shape of the earth looks like an orange. Various living creatures live on the earth, like plants, animals, birds, insects. We human beings, we live on the earth. Where do we live? We live on the earth. We grow crops. Okay, we can grow crops, make houses, and do different activities on the surface of the earth. Okay, what can we do? We can grow our different crops, we can build our houses, and we can do many more other activities on the surface of the earth. Okay, so the earth is the third planet of solar system. Okay, which one? Third planet of solar system. So this is all about earth. I hope that you have understood about it, isn't it? Okay, so moving to next one, we have the sun. Okay, can you see her picture? So this one is the picture of sun. Okay, what is sun? Sun is hot glowing gas. Okay, what is sun? Sun is hot glowing gas, and it is 1 million times bigger than the earth. Okay, sun is 1 million times bigger than the earth. Okay, sun is bigger than the earth. It is 150.93 million kilometers far away from the earth. Okay, we live on the earth, and sun is 150.93 million away from the earth. Okay, so due to this reason, okay, we see the sun seems to be small from the earth. Okay, likewise, sun gives us heat and light. Okay, what does sun give us? Sun gives us heat and light, and sun also helps plants to grow. Okay, the heat of the sun, the light of the sun helps plant to grow. Okay, so this is all about the sun. Have you understood it? Yes. Okay, so the last one for today's session is sunny weather. Okay, so today we are going to read about, next one we are going to read about sunny weather. Okay, so when the sun shines very hot, the day is bright. Okay, when the sun shines very hot, the day is bright. It is called sunny weather. Okay, we feel very hot during sunny weather. How do we feel? We feel very hot during sunny weather. Due to this reason, we feel very thirsty and we drink cold drinks, isn't it? During sunny days, we feel very hot and we drink cold drinks. We also enjoy swimming in pool, pond and river. Okay, we enjoy swimming in the pool, pond and river. Okay, due to hot weather, okay, we feel difficult to go out from our home, so we carry umbrella with us to protect ourselves from the heat of the sun. Okay, so this is all about sunny weather. Okay, and one more thing, okay, I forgot to say. Okay, we wear light cotton clothes during sunny weather. Okay, because light cotton clothes are comfortable during sunny, okay, sunny weather. So this is all about today's session. Okay, we have already completed about the earth, the sun and sunny weather. I hope that now you are able to say about the earth, the sun and the sunny weather, isn't it? Okay, so moving to homework, we have write two example of each of the following. Okay, you have to give two example of each of the following. A number, the things that are found in earth. Okay, what do we find in earth? You have to write it. Any two things. Okay, the things which we get from the sun. What do we get from the sun? We get heat and light, isn't it? And C number, we have the drinks that we take in sunny weather. Okay, which drink do we take in sunny weather? Okay, you have to write about it. Okay, so second number question is, draw a picture of earth and sun. Okay, you have to draw a picture of earth and sun. Okay, if you have color, you can color it. Okay, so if you don't have color, just make picture of earth and the sun. Okay, so this was for today. Thank you, class. Take care.